Alright, I have my consciousness removed in the middle of the night by three evil ass people using a bunch of evil ass entities against me. One is named Nene Ocala, Ethan Ocala, and then another one is called Alvarado Alvarez. I really need a lot of spiritual assistance because this is getting really, really scary.